What happens when Israel strikes Iran, or Iran has the earth rays, and we know that they now have a nuclear weapon? What happens to our financial system at that point?
Well, I think the Chinese take over. If there's a real panic and oil shoots up to a couple $100, the Chinese will dump their dollars. Chinese are maneuvering for this. The more we threaten Iran, the stronger the Chinese influence gets, because they're using the dollars that they have earned from us and saved. They have $1 trillion, and they're starting to buy up assets in Iran and build plants and get involved in their energy. So the whole thing is backfiring on us. We're getting ready to put tougher sanctions on the Iranians, and that will make things that much worse. It won't help the dissidents in Iran. It's going to cost us a lot of money, and there will be a bombing, and that will be a big, big event. I think it'll crash the dollar is what I think it would do.
What does America look like after a crashed dollar?
And not like it looks today. We think it was bad with the financial crisis. When you have a dollar crisis, the whole thing quits functioning. The checks bounce. Literally, the federal government's checks bounce. If you have
wait. Does that mean that all of your friends in Washington then just go away?
Yeah, that might be a good part of it.
That might be a good idea. I say we crash the dollar today if that's the effect.
I think we're going to have a de facto 10th Amendment and secession. People are just going to ignore the federal government because they won't. And there's, a total loss of credibility.
Congressman Paul, the media, and even now Patrick Kennedy said this. We heard this from two people, Muammar Gaddafi, and I believe the other one was Ahmadinejad. Both spoke last week, and they we're hearing it all the time, that there's going to be violence here in America, that people are targeting. Basically, everyone is going to blame this on the right, any kind of violence. They're setting up any violence on those who are from the right or, from the Tea Party movement. Are you concerned about this and what is happening in Washington where Nancy Pelosi comes out and says, she starts to cry and say, says that she's seen it before and we're going to see it again?
I think there will be violence. I hope we don't have to go through a very violent period of time, but that's what happens too often. When the government runs out of money and runs out of wealth, the people argue over, a shrinking pie. And, of course, the people who have to produce are sick and tired of producing.
But I think what they're saying is that there would be violence would come first.
Mm-hmm. I think it'll come after a dollar crisis. I think you're always going to have some violence. But, I lived through the 60s, and I was in the military during that time. And I know the 60s were very rough, and there was a lot of violence there. I don't think next month we're going to have anything like the violence we had in the 60s.